Hi, I'm Mayo Hello, and I can be very opinionated with misguided judgment. How's it going, everyone? This is Mayo Hello, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 2 Blind. In the last video, I complained about the Mulan world because it was following the plot of the movie while not satisfying my, Mulan was one of my favorite Disney movies, so I have unreasonable expectations. So I'm being a dickhead through this game. Dickhead! No, but in all seriousness, we tried to fight Shan Yu in the cave, but it turned out to be a trap. He has control of the Heartless, and, well, we fought Shan Yu, the Huns, well, rather, Shan Yu and the Heartless, rather, since the Huns don't exist anymore. It's just one singular Hun in the Heartless. We fought them, and then we had a big-ass battle, which wasn't all that... Okay, might as well see how this goes. Since I do also want to level up my Valor form, or just my drives in general, so... If we run into any more enemies, fine. Let's do it. That's literally gonna be... Oh, hi. This is going a little shaky, but it's okay. Just continue whacking everyone, so that you can level up your form and stuff. You know, increase your drive for stuff. Oh, what is this? Oh, interesting. What am I looking at? I'm just mashing the triangle button, but I think it is this... Well, way to be anime as hell. Also, I'm sure we burned through some potions just now. Let me take a look at my inventory. Actually you have... Well, we're okay with potions, I guess. How do I get that? Maybe in a revisit, but that village had some stuff and it's gone. So, okay, I don't want to deal with you anymore. I had my fun with stupid rock. So yeah, we're going back to the Imperial City since that's where Shan Yu is headed. Since he wants to kill the Emperor and take over China. So we're going to save China. So let's save China, shall we? Stupid wagon! I like how this wagon just spontaneously combusts. I know there's like fireworks, but it just seems like one of those moments in The Simpsons where something just spontaneously explodes without any reason. It's just so stupid, and I love it. Just spontaneously... I mean, I think it's just because those wagons are carrying explosives. Like, that's what they were already carrying, so that's why they're exploding. But it's just stupid when they... Like, stupid as in fun when they explode. Also, just whacking stuff probably fills up my drive gauge, so it's cool. It's not as if I expect to use my Valor form in the fight against Shan Yu, no. It'll probably be all reaction commands and stuff, so... Well, let's go to the city. On the road to Imperial City! Meet some friends along the way! Hey, it's my friends!
Shang! Shan Yu is alive. He's headed this way.
And why should I believe you this time?
But she's telling you the truth.
Because it's too late. Game over, pal. Where's the Emperor? Where's anyone? Where's that blue dude? The scribe guy. The annoying guy. He was fun.
Guard the palace! Do not let the enemy get anywhere near the Emperor!
Don't worry, there's no one in the city! Oh. Huh?
Captain, we'll secure the courtyard, and you can save the Emperor.
That's an order!
Look at you being a smart-ass, Donald. I'm not letting you into my party. Well, I guess we're gonna fight some more Heartless. I think it uses as a chance to also practice my magic skills since... Whoa! It's interesting, fire is turned into a more defensive spell compared to the old days of Kingdom Hearts 1. I almost said Final Fantasy 1, but no, this is not Final Fantasy. This is the story of a girl. So my drive has to be full if I want to use it, huh? Ow. Okay, it's cool. We're killing them. Slowly but surely. And don't call- Triangle. Nice. And you're stunned- Oh, red rocket. Wait a minute. There's only like one enemy here. Whatever, I don't care. Just continue mashing triangle. It's all good. That was totally necessary. But awesome. This is anime. Don't worry, Li Shang's taking care of it. Nice pose, by the way, Mulan. Strut your hip out. Looking badass. Well, that was fun. Look at this empty space. So much empty space that I can't explore. It's not as if there's like anything to do in this empty space anyway. Well, to be fair, like, have you looked at the Forbidden City of China? It's like super empty as well, so maybe it's accurate. But the city in Mulan was pretty full. I don't know, they just didn't want to make anything for the... I get what you wanted to do with the rendering. Make absolutely nothing. Well, I guess this is going to be dangerous. It's Shen Yu. Why is my voice going like that? Like, Since we don't have any Fine. I guess we're going to fight. Oh, it's the Emperor.
Now you'll bow to me.
Nice! The Emperor saved. Nice music.
It ends now.
Right now.
Is it because you've become one of the Heartless? Just like what Clayton did back in Kingdom Hearts 1? This is another one of those dun-dun-dun get to the gates scenario again. There is a gates meter. Damn. Okay, Red Rocket. Let's just do that. The more flashy, the better. Is that it? Okay. Oh, I have no magic. Oh yeah, that takes away my MP. Right, I forgot about that stipulation. We have a morale meter again. Oh! Okay. That's the thing, like, I think I talked about this before, but all boss battles have to end with, like, some sort of reaction command. Like, I can't... Oh, that's Mulan. This again. Yeah, so, like, if I want to... beat Shen Yu, it's going to have to end like that. Or a combo finisher. It can't be like a normal... Okay. Thanks. Get some morale, I guess. Oh, hi. They're attacking. Protect the gates. Ugh. Okay, let's just do the red rocket thing again. Since... this is like super AoE and such, so... it's also taking care of all the enemies that are trying to attack the gates, so... it's doing a lot of... Okay, you're dangerous. Okay. Let's just do the sword fight again. I like how the gates have recovered HP effectively. Okay. Get him again. Get his HP down. And recover. Nope, 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 nope. Okay, so I guess all the others have ran out of MP then. Or potions. Just continue to do this Twilight Princess stuff, and then continue to wail on him. Oh, no. Goofy's dead. Okay, Red Rocket, let's do this. Let's make this flashy as all hell. Let's just continue mashing triangle, since that's pretty much how you play Kingdom Hearts 2. Mash triangle. There you go! What well, else? I don't know what I was doing. The triangle button was the MVP. Which is pretty much what I should how I should expect to play this game, apparently. This is a whole different game. We say
that's what I call burning some honey bun. Oh yeah, Mulan's the best. Mulan's the best. Now wait a minute, I'm the best. Mushu's the best. Mushu's the best.
To be fair, we did use you in the limit thing, so that's. Oh, look at all the people.
I've heard a great deal about you, Fa Mulan. You stole your father's armor, ran away from home, impersonated an imperial soldier. You deceived your commanding officer, shamed the entire Chinese army, and dishonored your family name.
We get the picture.
You're a young woman, and in the end, you have saved us all.
Your Excellency.
Captain Lee. Take this so the world will know what it is you have done for China.
Thank you.
Mulan.
Yes?
Sora.
Sir.
Donald. Goofy.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you? Is that all there is to say, Captain? If you wish to win the heart of Fa Mulan, China's bravest woman, you'll have to be a bit more eloquent than that.
Can I get an autograph?
Thanks for everything, Sora.
Now they gotta let me go back to being a guardian. They gotta!
But Mushu, I thought you already were a family guardian.
What? Oh, no, don't even worry about that. That's just real technical, just for us guardians.
You tricked us!
No. See, I just didn't want to bog y'all down with all the guardians.
That's why I never used as a summon. Oh.
Huh?
Guess it's about time to be moving on.
You shall be missed.
Is it okay if we come back to visit?
Of course.
We will look forward to your return.
You two play nice.
Whoa. Watch it, soldier.
You know, the movie was much more subtle about their romance. Much.
Goodbye, Sora. Donald. Yeah. Goofy. Yeah.
Much more subtle. We get it. you shipped them. So did you notice the fact that whenever you... I noticed a cutscene slowing down. Or I noticed a game slowing down, and my PS3 was actually like complaining when we saw like all those townspeople in the background because it was using up a lot of power to render them into the cutscene. Whoops. You tried. My PS3 is complaining. This game is going to kill my PS3, isn't it? Well, so that was Mulan. A nice adaptation of Mulan. So I find it interesting how conceptually, the whole point of a certain level would be to find a relic which activates a certain key or Phantom Storm. That looks like, is that Agrabah? No, that's Hercules. Okay. You know, I have to be fair. This was unveiled to us beforehand, so I'm just gonna go here to Stardust Sweep. Yeah, so Mulan, I can say it was an adaptation. I hope that this world isn't just a retelling of this movie, since that, like, I was never too pleased about worlds that were just repeats, pretty much. Wait, so I can change, huh? What's the difference between these two? Okay. I will have to read up on this somewhere because you just dumped all of this information onto me. Like, I want to learn how to make gummy strips, but this is too much in too little time. I have a video to record. It's like, I'm just showing this so that I can show this to myself in the video editing program. Oh, God. Sure. That kind of put me in a... The thing is, the gummy ship things never really mattered, but... Like, they only really matter if you, let's say, get stuck during certain segments. So, if you get stuck during certain segments, I think that's... That might have to be my attitude. Maybe just ignore the gummy ships, or maybe just find a time to do the gummy ship thing on your own. Because, you know, that's kind of what I did beforehand, just build the gummy ships, you know, as you go along. But I think in this case, I just may just do, like, build gummy ship stuff only when necessary. Because I wasn't ready to read an entire lecture about building gummy ships because they had, like, it was just way too much. Like, way too much information, like, all this, all of which I'm going to have to read and get familiar with, but too much of a, it was just way too much. Yes, maybe it's just me being lazy and not wanting to read everything all at once, but it would make for a terrible video if I just have to, like, read everything and not do anything for the entire video, right? I do want to see what the next world is. Yeah, so I chose not to go to the Hercules one since, you know, this was the other world that was available to us aside from Mulan, so it's only fair that I check this world out next. That might be like how I do things. If there's like a branching path, and I arbitrarily chose one world, then I'll choose the other world before moving on to the newer world. So like, Hercules is going to be like the newer world. So it seemed like I could get a sense of like from the architecture, like the preview, that it's not just going to be like the Colosseum for Hercules, which is encouraging because, you know, the representation of Hercules was just the Colosseum in the first game, so nothing much. But it seemed like they were like previewing Hades, like the actual area of Hades. So that could be promising. It would be interesting going to Hercules, and that's all I'm going to say about Hercules for now. I'm not going to say anything more. I'm just going to save Hercules for later because, I don't know, maybe it's recommended that I go to Hercules later because that was what appeared after Mulan, so that may suggest that that may be tougher than the second world, so I may just want to go here because this may be not as bad, difficulty-wise. This music, man, this music. Because, like, I remember how, like, the Hercules world was kind of tough at first because of the Cerberus boss fight. And I feel like maybe I want to go there when I'm more ready. That looks like a certain heart. You look like Kurt Ziza. Are you based off of Kurt Ziza, I wonder? It would be really cool if that's what you're based off of. Do I have to fight you first? Okay. There's like a certain order to fighting you. You remind me of a Star Fox boss. You remind me of a Star Fox boss. Once again, I have to say, Star Fox is a brilliant franchise. Although, for the most part, I mostly had brilliant experiences with Star Fox 64. I have played Star Fox Assault, and I wanted to like it, but I actually didn't enjoy Star Fox Assault. But maybe I should just give it another chance. I thought about doing a Let's Play of that game, but... because I had a few things planned for that game, but... it would have just been me complaining about everything in the game, so it wouldn't have made for a good Let's Play. After all, remember my Super Mario Sunshine Let's Play where I was just complaining about the game endlessly? Didn't really make for a good Let's Play. It was a pretty bad Let's Play because I was just negative on the game all the time. So, if I did the same thing to Star Fox Assault, it would not have made for good content. Besides, people seem to like my blind stuff anyway, so... and I was, you know, pretty curious about the games I wanted to play, like this game. So, what is this world anyway? Oh! So, Beauty and the Beast is no longer at Hollow Bastion. We actually have a proper Beauty and the Beast world. Oh, hell yeah! Please don't suck. Please don't suck. Please don't suck. Beauty and the Beast is also one of my favorite Disney movies. Don't ruin this for me, game. Don't just retell the story. We've seen Beast and Belle before in Kingdom Hearts 1. Do something creative.
Hey, what is this place?
It's huge!
And sort of gloomy, don't you think?
I wonder who lives here.
Did you not see the name of the area?
Hey, does anybody else recognize that?
Hey, that's the Beast.
Maybe we should check up on him.
Look!
Come on!
I'm curious, so when we visit the Disney World, it seems like we're only focusing on the Heartless. But I'll be honest, I'm pretty interested in the Nobodies. But it seems like the Nobodies only seem to appear in areas where the plot is relevant, like Twilight Town and Hollow Bastion. Just an observation that I've made. We haven't really seen any... it's Beast's Rose. It has all of his petals. Nice. Maybe I should use my drive form since it's a fight, and then again, it's only Heartless. Yeah, it's only Heartless. I don't think that... I didn't mean to do that, actually! I legitimately didn't mean to go into my Valor form, but okay, I guess we're... No, I wasted it! I legitimately did not mean to press drive there.
Oh, come on, enough already!
Somebody help us!
Welcome back, buddy, old pal.
Just in time.
You're not gonna recognize us, huh? Guess not.
Gee, do you think he maybe forgot who we are?
With this many Heartless around, something must be up.
Why do we have to do that?
I've been noticing that Donald has been having a lot more comedic screen time in this game. A lot of, like, one-liners. Yeah, a lot of one-liners, actually. He's been having a lot of one-liners. Oh, man, this... Form is going to go to waste. No! Well... Should I explore more? I wonder, are they... Well, actually... I was just about to complain... I was just about to mourn the pretend... Wait, no! Oh. This is another voice-acted cutscene. Yeah, it's probably... Belle, if I were to guess. Yo, this music's nice! You never really met Belle. We've only seen her in the credits. Like, after Simple and Clean played in the credits.
You're not voice acted. Damn.
Let me see if there's any enemies that I can fight here, since I may as well not let my drive gauge go to waste. That being said, Oh, good. Heartless, I can fight. Don't let it go to waste. Gotta love this music here. Man, this place has excellent music. Alright, I'm just gonna fight stuff and then I'll probably just end the video here. Nice! I got high jump. Hell yeah! I approve of this. Oh, baby. Alright, I'm back to normal. So I'm just gonna go back to the save point then. That said, I was given a pretty helpful tip in the comments about a week ago. And that is, if I go here and then go back to the world map. And let's say I go back to the world map and then decide I want to go back into Beast's castle. So, I have a way to potentially grind my... drive forms, because once I go back from the world map, what happens to my drive gauge, which was previously at zero since I used my form up, if I go back here, if the comment is correct, which it should be, why is it zero? I thought it was supposed to be go back, I suppose... I have a hypothesis. I'm going to revisit Hollow Bastion and then go back to Year. Okay, so I lied and I went back to the Land of Dragons, but now my drive gauge is at zero. So, what was the name again? YouTube Mania, right? So someone in the comments said that if you exit a world and then come back, then your drive gauge can be refilled.
Come on!
What I have to wonder is, was that something that was a feature in the PlayStation 2 version of the game and they fixed it for either the Final Mix version or the HD version so that you can't... Because like, your description pretty much described it as a way to take advantage of and break the game by being able to grind your drive form like without consequence, but
come on!
I'm down to zero, so I guess I'll have to do it this a legitimate way. Well, whatever. We'll continue exploring Beast's castle in the next video and see what's up with Beast. So, thanks for watching, and goodbye.